The dinner party, it was not very hearty. Half of them died, the other half cried. Oh, the dinner party. The dinner friends, the guilt never ends. Just 'cause they took the wrong route. Oh, the dinner party. W. Hastings wrote a book, How to Get Through the Mountains. So they left their homes in Springfield to go to California. One of them has a book, yeah. Oh, one of them has a book, yeah. They arrive in Missouri and stop at a river, 'cause it's overflowing. Poor grandma dies from some stress, but they keep on going. They should have stopped, yeah. Oh, they should have stopped, yeah. They get to Fort Bridger and find a note.
Hey, it's from Hastings.
Then Jim Bridger says that the road will be very, very impossible. It was not very hearty. Half of them died, the other half cried. Oh, the dinner party. The dinner friends, the guilt never ends. Just 'cause they took the wrong route. Oh, the dinner party. They go through the Rockies and into the desert. Wow, it's really, really, really salty. Turns out that the Rockies took way, way too long. It was very, very, very faulty. They lose a ton of oxen. Oh, they lose a ton of oxen. The reeds and greens get tangled, so they start to fight. Snyder gets killed by a reed. Mystery gets banished for killing a guy. So he rides a horse away. They should have gone there with him. Oh, they should have gone there with him. Then the Donners get left behind. Nobody wants to help them. Everyone else got kinda stuck. They had to stay the winter. We're getting to the sad part. Oh, we're getting to the sad part. The Donner Party, it was not very hearty. Half of them died, the other half cried. Oh, the Donner Party. The Donner friends, the guilt never ends. Just 'cause they took the wrong route. Oh, the Donner Party. Death, death, blood and gore, that is what they aren't for. Death, death, blood and gore, that is what they aren't for. Everyone gets real hungry, so some of them eat some flesh. People are dying a lot. Why didn't they listen? They should have turned around. Hastings' fault it is not. The Donner Party, it was not very hearty. Half of them died, the other half cried. Oh, the Donner Party. They should have listened to avoid their fate. Hey, who's fault?
Mm-hmm.